Azucha is cooking. Azucha is cooking. Azucha is cooking. Stop! ヒート。ヒート。Hello everyone, and welcome to Just Brandon. It is Friday, May 8th, and we have an exciting day that we want to share with you.We are going to be starting a weekly live stream on this channel starting this week. These live streams are going to consist of live Q&As, English Japanese lessons, and it's also a chance for me to talk to you guys because I really appreciate everyone that is watching these videos. Azu-chan is right there in the background making lunch. I just did my morning workout of 250 push-ups, which I like to do every single morning. Azu-chan just gave herself a full ballet class, well, as much as you can do.In your kitchen, so we are definitely very, very hungry. Let's go eat. So we just finished up that beautiful lunch made by Azusa. So now we're gonna move on with our day, and the first thing I wanna do is actually something that's appearing right behind me. Aww. It's kind of a mess in this room. I'm thinking to myself, hey Brennan, you've been here for about 4 or 5 days now, and I think it's finally time to clean up everything that you packed and brought in. So, let's get to cleaning. Oh yeah, that looks so much better. Let's get on with the vlog. Hey guys, so Azusa and I just did a quick ballet bar in our house and got kind of sweaty, so I took a quick shower. And now Azusa's taking a quick shower, but when she gets out, I want to try to scare her. I think we're running out of things to do in quarantine, but we're keeping ourselves busy here. Hello everyone, it is now Sunday, May 10th. And to all those mothers out there, Happy Mother's Day!
Yay!
It's around 2:30 right now and we're going to film a video for Azusa's channel. Link in the description and the comments down below. Gonna be a good one. I wanted to film a little bit on this channel of what we're doing for her channel, but it's a secret. So the only way to find out what she's doing is going to check it out on her channel. So we just filmed Azuchan's video. You can check it out on her channel. And a little spoiler, if you want to know kind of what it is, a little bit of a hint of what it is. What are these? The sakura looks beautiful. And it rained like the last 3 or 4 days in a row. So it's like the first nice weather in a while. So you know what that means. Yep, 10 times around the house. Let's get to it. We just ran around the house 10 times, and let me tell you, it's getting better and better and easier because I keep doing it every day. But that's not the only workout we're gonna do today. Oh yeah, let's just do a ton of push-ups. Why not? We're in quarantine. So a question I get a lot from people is, hey Brennan, how do you edit YouTube videos? What I do is I like to edit on my computer rather than my phone. There's so many editing apps on phones, it's ridiculous. So you have so many options to choose from. The reason why I like using a computer is because for me, I just think it's a little bit easier. When Azusa and I are translating, what we usually do is I give her the keyboard and I keep the mouse. I set up all those text boxes and she just types it in. The program I use is called Wondershare Filmora 9. I've been using it for about a year now. When I started using it, I really, really liked it. But lately, there's been a lot of updates and the program has gotten a lot slower. What I like about it is it's very, very easy and simple and basic to use. I would go look around for what you think is the best for you. So that's why I use my computer and that's also the program I use. Hey guys, we want to thank everyone so much for watching these vlogs. You guys seem to like them, so that's what we're going to be doing a lot more of. If you want to check out Azusa's channel, it's in the link in the descriptions below, and it's also in the comments down below. This channel, we're going to be doing a live stream Friday, May 15th. I'm going to be posting about it all week, so there's no way you can miss it. Thank you so much, everyone, for all of your support and love on this channel. And if you could, go down below, hit that subscribe button and that bell icon, because it really, really helps us out. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy during these difficult times. Triangle. Bell. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. チャンネル登録お願いします. And remember, we